Right. But it's not going to be that. It's going to be like, all right, girl, let's look at this. Let me see. Maybe you should change this. Maybe you should change your copy. Oh, maybe you should offer it earlier. Maybe you're talking to the wrong people. Come on, let's go. Let's do it. You know, oh, let's start an affiliate program. Let's do this. There's so much that goes into it. So you have to be very mindful of this. So again, the best way that you can thank me is continue your success, okay? It's not the eight-figure success, you know, then hit that. I'm very upfront about my goal. I go by the Hebrew calendar, and I said 5, 7, 7, 8, 15 million dollars. I put it out there. I cannot gotta look and watch and lurk and see if I do. I want you to be like that, because I'm going to do it, okay? And I'm going to do it. There's no doubt in my mind that this is done. Okay? I've had too many confirmations. I don't need another one. I just need to affirm what's been already confirmed. Understand that? I just need to do it. So that's why I'm here. So the best thing that you can do for each other and for me to thank me or for being here, whoever you met, or the relationship that happened a year from now, you're like, I met her at Black Girl National Day Party. You know, we're in Periscope Summit. It's been successful.
Thanks for the hearts.
Oh, what's that?
Elevate for the people.
I forgot my scope voice. Okay. So you guys are all motivation for the generation that's coming up, right? Mm. So I have two children, but as you said, and for me, I'm constantly thinking, is what I'm going to do going to make them look at me and say, I can do that too. Mm. And Periscope has really transformed our ability to do that we are able to be more visible to each other, which means that we are not competition with each other. It means that we are going to be complementary to each other. And so as long as we keep towards that goal and be visible to one another and support each other, like you said.
That's tweetable, y'all.
Yeah.
Social media people.
I'm so old now, right? Oh, sorry. Stephanie's
so
bad.
So that's all I would say is, you know, support each other. You know, we're a community in ourselves. And I think sometimes we forget that because we're like, oh, she got Essence Magazine. How did she get Essence Magazine? You know, if somebody does something that's amazing, I wear it like a badge as if I did it myself. I'm like, yes, did you see my girl Jay in that magazine? We all get Super Bowl win when we're training and somebody wins. So just constantly support each other. There's no need to tear each other down and feel jealous of what somebody else has done or not done. Because that's what everybody else wants us to do. Let's just be real. That's what they want us to do. That's what they want us to do. As long as
really? That shouldn't be the case.
If we support each other, then we'll give them nothing to look at other than our success and our goals and our bank
accounts. I got one more thing to add. She said it, right? So,
we're here at Periscope, Chantel. Actually at the Yotel, which is the conference hotel for the Periscope Summit.
So Amber just basically said, we need to all be doing this for us.
Good. Well, you're here now, you can see her. You're welcome.
It's not over, y'all, because I didn't even get my drink yet. I'm just saying, right? For those of you that are leaving.
Hey, I'm originally from Cleveland. Midwest is the best. And this concludes our Black Girls Magic for right now. Oh my God. It is. It was a meetup that happened last night that they did via Scope for Yotel. It's the conference hotel.